Gazelle, just keep advice. After this display act, we will have two aircraft doing, one aircraft doing a full-length backtrack, so that might be an opportunity for you to do the runway run if you're happy with the runway being occupied below you.
Absolutely happy with that. And when would that be?
In about 10 minutes' time.
Okay, that would be perfect. If in that case, we'll probably hold and wait to do that, if that's likely.
Would you like to get airborne first and just hold off to the south, or just remain on the ground and then get airborne to do that?
We'll get airborne, because then it's a lot quicker for me to get down the runway and use up that minute.
Roger, understood. Report ready to lift.
Copy. Report ready to lift, Gazelle.
Can I have a lead vehicle at Charlie North, please, to pick up the finish hawk who will be backtracking?
Leader 7, standing by, Charlie North.
Roger.
Gazelle, we're on apron red.
Roger. Well, thank you, and hold position. Expect to backtrack on this frequency. Hold short of the runway and call you back.
Background Gazelle is ready to lift.
To lift, and we will remain south of the active at all times. That's Gazelle.
And Grant, you'll be south this frequency.
Gazelle, Ava, active display frequency on tower, so remain with me.
Roger, Wilco, and we're lifting.
Roger.